A little girl who's almost a lady. She had a way with a man in her life. In every inch of her blossom beauty, she was born on the 4th of July. You know she lived in an aluminum house trailer, and she worked in the jukebox saloon. And she spent all the money that I'd give her just to see the old man in the moon. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory, and I'd wake in surprise when I opened my eyes. I was a victim of a great compromise. We used to go out on Saturday evening to the drive-in on Route 41. It was there that I first suspected she'd already done. She said, "Now Johnny, will you get me some popcorn?" And she knew that I walked pretty far. As soon as I stepped out into the moonlight, she jumped in a Ford sports car. I used to many times I thought to protect her. This time she'd gone too far. Some folks will call me a coward, 'cause I left her at the drive-in that night. But I'd rather something that ain't right. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory, and I'd wake in the dawn's early light. But much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, I was a victim of a great compromise. Sick.